try this again, see if it actually works this time. Roller coaster world, in ye go. And in ye will not start, no doubt. I don't get why they always have these stupid stickers on the manuals. It's like, oh yeah, we gotta put a sticker on the manual that you can't get rid of, because that's totally smart. I hate the fact that game shops do that. They always feel the need to put the stupid sticks on everything. It's like, why would you even need a sticker on a manual? That just seems pointless. It's like, what, they're going to sell the manual separately? Just, ugh. It's so freaking dumb. It's like, I don't get game shops. Game shops are just, yeah, they're kind of stupid, shall we say. And it's not working. Great. Please insert a PS2 disc, because we can't read the fact that this is a PS2 disc. No, we don't. Well, to be honest, I know this. I mean, I'm sure this copy was sold somewhere else before it was sold at CEX. But we don't really have GameStop in the UK. Oh shoot! It just started up, and I accidentally took the disc out. I didn't realize it was going to start up. Let's try it again. Hopefully it can read it this time. Yeah, my arse. Just do it. Okay. If I have to get Shia LaBeouf in here, I will. Actually, I won't, because I think everyone knows that video already. But yeah, I'll try this one more time. If it doesn't work again, I'm just going to move on to the next game. The next game is a game that I've already played briefly, and I remember it not being very good. And it's doing its job. It's not doing it very well, I can tell you that much. Megan, that's PS2s for you. I'm glad PS1 doesn't have this problem, at least not anywhere near as much anyway. But yeah, I think I might have to trade in this copy, or, you know, return it. But I don't really want to do it tomorrow, because I don't think I can really be bothered. But yeah, let's do this game. Yeah, because I remember I did a video on YouTube about a game called Robin Hood's Quest. And, yeah, the thing is, I've noticed it says on the front, it says, starring Richard O'Brien. God knows where Richard O'Brien is in this game. I mean, maybe he was too busy doing the Crystal Maze to, like, actually appear in the game. I don't know. I mean, hell, maybe the ending is just a clip of Crystal Maze. Who can say? Or better yet, it could just be, you know, the time warp. But the slim ones work better, apparently. I remember having a slim model that didn't really work. So I don't know. Maybe I'm just unlucky with PS2s, but... Oh, here we go. So yeah, it is not the PS2 itself. It is just Roller Coaster World being too scratched to work. I mean, I would maybe copy the game to a CDR or something. The problem is that my PS2 only seems to read DVD-Rs. I don't know why, but... Yeah. We can't play Roller Coaster World, which is a shame, because that was the one I was expecting to be, like, halfway decent. But, yeah. Of course, wait. It had to load the had to load the language screen. That's just amazing. Oh, here we go. Let's do it. New game. Wait, what are the options? Screen position, let's do that. But, okay, what did jump right there? Okay, there we go. And let's new game it up. More than once upon a time, a brave man has traversed hill and dale, river and valley, forest. It's amazing that people I've met from Everdale can get jobs on other shows or games or whatever. I also like the fact that we have a scroll right here. But instead of the scroll scrolling down, the text on the scroll, like, scrolls down on the scroll. How does that even work? Like, this game makes no sense. So... great.
She fell more in love with him than anyone had ever fallen in love before. More in love than anyone has ever fallen in love.
Did I write this?
The sheriff was not only wicked, but also jealous. Now he has kidnapped Maid Marian to steal her from her beloved. And that is where Robin Hood's quest begins. Not hill nor dale, not river nor valley, not
forest, Emmerdale, not Coronation Street. No East Ender can stop him. Except for Matthew McFadden, whoever that is. That's what it says on the front. And apparently Richard O'Brien, who, as far as I'm aware, isn't even in the game. So good job on that one. I think that was like the only reason I got the game, is because it said it had Richard O'Brien in it. But, okay, is the game working? Or is it trying to relieve me the stress of actually playing it? I don't know. Because I remember the loading in this game being really bad when I played it before. Although, actually saying that, I do remember there's a game that I got pretty recently, which has some of the worst loading I've ever seen, which is a game called Soldier of Fortune on the Dreamcast, which is basically a first-person shooter that kind of runs on the Quake 2 engine, I think. It seems like it'd be a pretty cool game, but it's just the load times are so bad. And yeah, I think the game did lock up. Can't say I blame it. Okay, I'll give it another 15 seconds. If it doesn't work, I'm going to start it up again. Because, yeah. I mean, I hate having to fill these, like, blank spots where the game just doesn't work with my commentary. It's like I'm literally just commentating over a black screen and a text chat on the side. Yeah, that's basically it. You know, it's like I could just bring up, like, a random picture just to spice it up, I guess. You know, I mean, I could just do this, I guess. Like, oh, let's bring up this amazing picture that looks like it was drawn by... Oh, wait, no, that's not it. That's the picture I was looking for. I don't know why I even have that on my computer, but... yeah, the disc is spinning. So I don't know if it's loading or if it's just trying to load and failing. But yeah. Yeah, here we go. Let's just pretend we're playing this game. I want to play myself some Rogue Bro, or, you know, Counter Energy. That's my favourite. But anyway, let's... It seems to have locked up, so let's try this again. Okay. If it will work. I think my PS2 just died, actually, because... I pressed the barrel button, it's not doing anything. Actually, I think the PS2 did really just die. Either that or the... I don't know. Is it something wrong with the cables or something? It mustn't be. Let's try it again. See, this is the problem with PS2s. They're not very good at, you know, not... They're not very good at not dying, shall we say. Seriously, what the hell's going on? Oh, this device can perform fast. Okay, I don't care if the device can perform faster. Just run the friggin'... I get the feeling that it... Okay, I figured it's just my capture device just being git. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Actually, I wonder. Maybe the game did load and I just couldn't tell from the stupid capture device dying or something. Okay. We're back. I do apologise for all this faffing about, but that's... See, this is the danger of playing PS2s. You have to do so much faffing about just to get them to actually work. You would be saddened. I mean, I would be saddened, but I'm kind of used to it at this point. Like, to be honest, I'm seriously thinking of just, like, getting rid of the PS2 and... But I don't know, it's just there's so many good games on it is the problem. And, yeah, I don't want to get rid of all those games... You know, it's like, I don't want to, like, you know, not play Gran Turismo 4. So it's like, what am I supposed to do? You know, I can't get rid of my PS2, but at the same time, I can't find one that won't die in a few months or so. Or, you know, after a few months of playing it. That's the problem. PS2 is a great machine, but it's not very reliable. As you can clearly tell from just... See, I don't have this problem with Dreamcast. Like... Because I play my Dreamcast, it works perfectly fine. You know, it's like... And I'm pretty, like, maybe I'm wrong, but I'm pretty certain the GameCube nor the Xbox have this problem too. You know, it's like, the GameCubes really break this, but, I mean, I could get a first-gen PS3, but, like, for all I know, they could have patched out the PS2 in a firmware update or something dumb like that. Maybe I could get a slim PS2? I don't know. It's like, but that's just, it's another expense. It's like, I've had so many of these PS2s, it's like, I don't want to have to waste, like, loads of money just to keep getting PS2s that are going to keep breaking, is the thing. And like I said, PS1 doesn't have this problem. You know, Dreamcast doesn't have this problem, and that came out, you know, and that was the console the PS2 killed. You know, and that's just sad. You know, and, you know, it's like, you look at this, and you go, you know what, like, so you want about the Dreamcast, at least it could actually, you know, at least it could actually play games, like, today. Actually, where the hell these scratches on the disc come from? I'm pretty sure the PS2 is just trying to eat the disc or something. Would not surprise me. I'll be honest, one thing I've never quite understood is, like, the abbreviation of the GameCube, the GCN, the GameCube Nintendo. I always felt that was weird. Like, I could understand NGC, you know, Nintendo GameCube, it'd be like, you know, Sega Mega Drive or Sega Master System or something like that. You know, Sony Play, well, actually, no one says SPS. But yeah. Try this one more time. If it doesn't work, let's just move on. Hopefully, the last disc I have... Well, I say last. I'm sure I can find another couple if I wanted to. But yeah, the last disc that I have loaded up right here is a game that I really hope works because it looks like it could be interesting, shall we say. Neo Geo Color. Ah, okay, I understand now. See, the problem is, I know sod all about the Neo Geo Color, other than it has a bunch of fighting games, because it's the Neo Geo system, and that Sonic game that was on it. But I never played any of those games. So, yeah. So, I guess we can't play Robin Hood's Quest again, because it decided to not work. To be honest, I legitimately can't tell if it's the game's not working, or if it's the PS2 that's not working. This is the danger of playing PS2 games, basically. But okay, here we go. This last game had better work. And I'm not going to say what this is, because I want to kind of keep it as a surprise. But if it works, you will know the quality that we have on offer. Let's just say that much. Yeah. It's kind of funny that I've got all these people, or a couple of people at least, who are willing to watch me try to get a PS2 to work and fail. But to reset this piece, see if it actually works. I bet you any money this PS2 just stopped working all of a sudden. It decided to be an arse. It's kind of funny because I played my PS2 not too long ago and it was working just fine from what I could tell. So, I don't know what the problem is. See if this works. Nope, of course not. Actually, let me check the disc. I want to check the disc, just to see if it is the disc. No, it seems to be fine. Just a couple of light scratches and that's it. To be honest, doing this, it kind of, you know, Vinny from Vine Source, like, it just reminds me of that shovelware showcase he did where he tried to play the PS2 games, and it took like a billion tries just to get them to work, even though the discs were fine and all that. It's just, I don't know, it reminds me of that, especially seeing as the games I'm dealing with are shovelware games. Yeah. I mean, look at this shit. I mean, the PS2 has to be the worst console ever in terms of reliability, or at least one of the worst. Like, this, I mean, The only one I can think of off the top of my head that is worse is the Atari 5200. And even then, that's just the controller. Like, not even the console itself. And I'm sure there are people out there that have made controllers for the Atari 5200. Go die. Yeah, I remember that. Wasn't there a PAL version of that? Because I'm sure I've seen it somewhere. I mean, I certainly wouldn't play it, because from what I've seen, it's basically just like a really bad version of, what was it, Ninja Shadow of Darkness, I think? I don't quite remember. But I think it was that, because I do seem to remember there being a really crappy ripoff of that game. Yay! It's also annoying how I have to keep, like, bending down just to reach the PS2, because I got it on the floor. And the reason I have it on the floor is because of the loud fan that the PS2 has. And, you know, I don't want that stupid fan in the background, you know, of my commentary. All I want is my commentary and the game sound, because that's just the way I am. Actually, I just remember that other game they did, was it Fallen Stars? That really, really, really terrible RPG.
Yeah.
I love how this PS2 is so broken. It literally just... I can't tell if my PS2 has become self-aware, and it's just refusing to play my, it's just refusing to play budget games or something. I don't know. I mean, it could just be because all these games run on CDRs, or they run on CDs, and this PS2 only ever seems to run DVDs for some reason. I don't know. In fact, you know what? Let me try something out right here. Because I think there is another game I could try that I'm pretty sure is a DVD game and not a CD game. So, let's see. I'm just checking to make sure if there's any other, you know, DVD budget PS2 games. I don't know. Can't really see any. I mean, I'm pretty sure Beverly Hills Cop even runs on a CD. So, even if I wanted to play that game, I couldn't. Oh. Stop that. I'm not doing that. Nope. I am not doing that again. Okay, I've had that enough times. And my PC, it can handle PS2 emulation to an extent. By which I mean, like, it can run it, but it kind of lags a lot on most games. Which is kind of the problem. That's pretty much the main reason why I don't emulate PS2 much. Because my PC can't really handle it all that well. So I don't know. I mean, I might do some PS1 stuff. I might do something else entirely. I don't know. But I think I might just play... Because I think I've got a few DVDRs that I did. Let me check right here. Build this stuff. PS1 demos. Okay, that's not what I'm looking for. Wait, that's CDR. That's PS1 stuff. Let's see. Time Crisis PAL. Okay, that's not what I'm after. 007 Tomorrow Never Dies. Oh wait, is this a DVDR? No, that's CDR. I think this is a DVDR. Oh boy. In fact, you know, let's just get out a bunch of these DVDRs. So, I'm going to try... This is a CDR game, but I just want to see... if this somehow works. I'm pretty certain it won't. But I'm just going to try it anyway, just in the off chance. I'm going to grab all these DVDRs I have. Most of these actually came with the PS2. Well, I mean, they didn't come with a PS2. The guy selling the PS2 said you could pick out, like, 15 CDR, like, 15 games, and all the games were, like, pirated, so, you know. Okay, so, you know, I'm going to go through all of these games, and there is one that I think I might play, because it's the one that I did. Or, you know, it's the DVDR I did, and I am saying that on stream because I don't think anyone is going to care about someone pirating this game in particular that I'm talking about. Oh! With a bit of ball movement right there. It's the kind of thing that, I don't think this works. Let's try it two more times. If it works, then it'll be great. Because God knows why I made a CDR of this game. To be honest, I don't even know why I'm trying this. Because I know the game, it's either not going to work or it's going to suck ass. But again, that's kind of what I'm going for, is the suck ass bit. There we go. Percussive maintenance. Yeah, this PS2 is not long for this world. I mean, I don't know if it has anything to do with the PS2 being bootlegged, or if it is just the PS2 being shit. Your PC can handle Snake Eater. To be honest, I didn't actually try Snake Eater. I think the only, like, big game that I tried was, like, Gran Turismo 3, I think it was. I remember it running pretty slowly, but then again, it is Gran Turismo, so I suppose that's to be expected. So, you know what? I think we have to go for DVDRs for this, which is a bit of a shame. Because I wanted to play... Because the CDR that I was trying to do was actually London Cab Challenge, which is a really terrible game. I actually did play it on an emulator. Not on stream, I just, you know, played it. But I'm going to try this game. I hope to God this one works. The CD is pristine, or the DVD is pristine. And the game is amazing. This is the greatest game of all time. And anyone who disagrees is an idiot. You know, it's like, you can't seriously play this game and tell me that it's not the greatest game of all time. Okay, it's just not possible. Oop, gotta reset the console. Because I've done that like 50 billion times already. But I hope to God this one works. But yeah, like I said, I have a whole bunch of these DVDRs. Hello! What's up? Yay, this one actually works! Oh boy, this is gonna be painful. This is gonna be... Oh God. Oh, it is not a driving game. Just... I have no idea why I'm doing this. I have no idea why I made a DVDR of this game, but... Oh boy. Yeah, don't ask me why I made a DVDR of this game. I honestly have no idea. I guess it's just me we're talking about. So I tend to do stuff like this. But yeah, this is like... this is the only, like, DVDR game I could get. Or at least I could be bothered to get. And God knows why I'm playing this. Because I haven't got anyone to play with. I would get the stream chat to play. The problem is there is a delay, meaning that you wouldn't actually have enough time to answer the questions, or in fact, any time. So, to be honest, why does this game even exist? I am legitimately curious. Like, so it's be right back. Apologies for that, I'm back. So as you can see, we have the greatest title screen ever, just Chigger's Party Quiz rendered in a standard Windows font. But yeah, I made a DVDR of this game. Naked Chiggers, oh God. To be honest, I'm kind of relieved I'm not the only person that knows what the Naked Jungle is. I feel really bad for actually knowing that even exists. But, okay. So, I'm the only person you can really play this party quiz, because, of course, I can't play this online or anything, so, yeah. I don't... Like, why is this even a thing? Like, what is someone think? Yeah, let's make a quiz game, and then let's put Keith Chegwin in it, because that will no doubt sell a billion copies. So I can't even keep a straight face at the idea of this game.
But yeah.
So yeah, one person in for this party quiz. Let's go for a medium game. Okay, so we got... Yeah, number one. That's me. I like how I could just keep doing this and just make the bubbles appear. Oh, I'm mashing the buttons. This is like track and field. Okay. Okay, here we go. My icon, so it could be a pair of headphones, a remote controller. Is that a dildo? What the heck? Is that? I can't even tell what that is. It's either that or it's a PlayStation Move. Get my family to play. To be honest, I don't think I even want my family to know I made a DVD or of this game. I'd rather they didn't. But yeah, we got the PlayStation Move, which didn't even exist when this game was made, but oh well. TV. Really outdated TV. Is that an ice cream? Is that the Black Devil doll from hell? I can't even tell, but... Okay. We've got Sunday. A clipboard thingy, or whatever it's called. Evil faces. A milkshake. What is that? Like, is that supposed to be a beatbox? Okay. Guitar. Four balls, so I'll go for the blue one. Another remote control. Oh, and that's a phone, isn't it? A light. Cones. Traffic cones. An Atari joystick. And that's it. So, I think I'm going to go for the milkshake, because my milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. So, oh, wait. What is this? Oh, let's go for this one. I like how I just mashed a button and he just plays the sound a billion times. Alright, the burping sound. Yeah, I totally want to go with that. Okay, that's a sound take from Bouncer 2. Yeah, that Knit Your Aussie game. So good job on that. Okay, let's go for this one, because I don't really care. Let's do it. Why did they, like, animate Cheggers? Like, why couldn't they just, like, get a camera, put it in front of Cheggers, and just have him, like, recite all these lines? It would have made a lot more sense. I mean, hell, they might as well just made a fictional character for this and not pay the license money. You know, all 3 pence of it. Okay, I can't even tell who that is, so fuck it. That sound effect. Which artist? Oh, please tell me it snows on here. Okay. No photography, isn't it? Yeah, that's what I thought. I know a thing or two about music. That's like the one thing in this I'll probably be good at. Vaguely. Okay, I can't even tell what that is. Is it Grease? Nah, I'm pretty sure everyone was white in that film. So fuck it, I'm just gonna pick the one I haven't seen. And hey, I'm right. I haven't seen most of them, but sod it. Okay. Well, it's not Nicolas Cage. Fucking just... Is it Goodfellas? Yeah. So I was gonna say, I recognise that guy, and I have seen Goodfellas at least, so... Okay, well, that's Titanic, I'm sure. Oh. Well, I know DiCaprio was in that film. King Arthur, maybe? No. See, I'm gonna be honest. I haven't really seen that many films in my lifetime. And the ones I have seen, I've seen like a billion times. Yeah, it's Annie Lennox, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So I was gonna say Bonnie Tyler's from Wales, I'm sure. But, okay, here we go. Gee, I wonder who that could be, you know, out of all one of us. Yeah, Titanic. I would love to see Titanic as directed by Hummer Cheng. But yeah. Oh god, what? The freaking chat. like, big break. Is Jim Davidson going to be in this? It's only a game, so put up a real good fight. Okay, what is this? The wedding. Okay, I haven't seen this. I don't think I've even like heard of this film, but let's just go for this one because it's on the top. Okay. Oh. I think it was yeah, picture, wasn't it? Yeah. I have seen Cheers. I should know this. I don't know why it took me so long to think of it, but sod it. I mean, I watch Frasier more, so. Fuck it. Yeah. When in doubt, go for the one you're not familiar with. I've heard of it. Is it Mel C? I think it is, because I've heard of that. I feel sad for actually knowing the songs of ex-Spice Girls members, but that's just... That's just the person I am, I guess. Okay, well, I'll know that one. See, this is where I reveal my complete lack of knowledge for, like, movies and my complete knowledge for, like, music. Oh, shit. Is Gary Oldman, maybe? No. Uncanny Valley, the video game. Pretty much. I mean, that is just... To be fair, like... I mean... Chiggers is kind of Uncanny Valley in the first place. I mean, at least on that friggin' Naked Jungle show he was. I mean, why was that even a thing? But okay, we're done with that. Yeah, I'm sure you know a lot of celebrities. Yeah, I bet you know, like, Les Dennis. Maybe. Okay, so I have to press R1 to get this. Okay, what is this? Which I just recorded. Oh, gee, I wonder who could have recorded an album called J-Lo. Yeah, so I thought. Yeah, Shakira, who recorded the album J-Lo. That's... Okay, well, I'll know this one. 50 Cent. Yeah, Beck, the Marshall Mathers LP. Yeah. Just give me a load of music questions, I'll ace this thing. Oh, shoot. I pressed it too late. Yeah. Is this Beyonce, I think. So I remember that song. I don't know why I remember that song, but it's just like, or whatever. That's all I remember, just the, the rock. I really hope it's just Dwayne Johnson. But, okay, I just pressed that at the wrong time, and okay, I got it right somehow. Yeah, I don't actually own the game. I actually, shoot, I don't know. Sod it. But yeah, I don't actually own this game. This is actually a DVDR I made of the game a while back. Yeah, Wesley Willis is amazing. I really hope I get a Wesley Willis question, because that would be amazing. My milkshake brings all the boys to the... I really hope there's a question about milkshake now. I don't know why. I mean, this was made in like 2006, I think, so... No, get away from me! Look at his fingers, it's like, god damn. Okay, so let's do it. Let's do it. Who is a member of this band? Okay, I can't see him. Is that the Beatles? I think? Yeah. I mean, who doesn't know that one? Type of program, okay. I was associated Terry Wogan with music personally because of Eurovision. Oh no, maybe this was like after he quit Eurovision. I don't know. Okay, I don't know. I'm just gonna say that because I don't watch soap operas. I mean, who watches soap operas anyway? I mean, I certainly don't. Okay, what is this? Pop. I guess. Yeah. Wait, what did I intentionally reference? I'm gonna have to look at this. Like, as soon as this round ends, I'm gonna have to do it. Yeah, this is the Chiggers game. Heston Blumenthal, isn't it? Yeah. I'm literally just playing this on my own because I am the most pathetic person to ever live. Also, I'm surprised to see you watching a stream, Tizo. I think you'd be like, watching Flats or whatever. Yeah, Freddie Mercury. I couldn't tell what it was until I revealed half the letters. But okay, what did I reference? Oh god, I'm gonna have to bring this up now. Just that. Whoever did that, I'm gonna have to give them major points for doing now. Just. Okay, so I have 4,300 points somehow. Oh, okay. Welcome back. Or just welcome in general. But yeah, I don't think you ever watch these streams or whatever, so yeah. Yeah, I get to see everyone's answer. You know, everyone that is me, because no one else is here. I have not. Is that Cher? I can't even tell. Is that Letra? Okay. What? What does that even mean? Oh, it might have been Tomorrow Never Dies, actually. Shit. Yeah. Yeah, be very afraid, because Cheggers is around. Oh, did we already get this question? Yeah, I think... Yeah, we did. They just ran out of questions, so they're just giving us the same ones over again. And by us, I mean me, of course. Yeah, well, I'm going to get it this time, since you already asked me it. What's up with his face, anyway? Like, I don't even know who that is, but okay. I don't know who this is either, to be honest. No, it's not going to be Connor. That was, freaking Nicolas Cage, wasn't it? Fuck it. Let's just go for one I haven't watched. Just sod it. Nope, well, I'm just going to go for it anyway, because I don't really care. So I like that this is just the first round, except now you have to, like, try and fool people, I guess. But of course, I'm the only person here, so you think they'd probably just skip this round. Okay, I have no idea. Let's go with the one at the top. Because it always seems to be the one at the top or something. But yeah, hopefully I'll be done with this game soon, so I can move on to some other stuff that isn't this game. Okay, well, I've never seen that either. So this is basically just, look at these people, what film are they in? And it's like, well, I know sod all about films. Okay, well that's... Is that freaking Keanu Reeves on the right? I think it might be. Promise, I think the only like Keanu Reeves films I've seen, like The Matrix and like Bill and Ted. Oh, okay, I got it right, nice. Yeah, Fibbage starring Cheggers, that would make it so much better. Well, that's not bored, is it? Okay, that can't be Sacha Baron Cohen, he hasn't got the mustache. Sod it, pick circle. Solid. I don't really care. Yeah, it's that one. So let's see what points I get. I got 0 because I'm amazing at this game. Yeah, I'm out in front just by a nose of all these people that don't exist. It's like they didn't bother to program in. Like they figured they were so confident that no one was ever going to play this game on their own. So. I mean, I would play this game for people, it's just I don't have anyone else with me. Get away from me! Okay. So apparently we have to press R1 again. Great. Oh, I know this one. I feel bad for knowing it, but I remember seeing it on, like, Top of the Pops back in, like, Christmas time. Flying, wasn't it? Yeah. He was drank milk for some reason. Jim Chase, who's the bird of the three Migos? It's a Bill Murray, isn't it? Oh. I figured it was one of the Ghostbusters at least, but okay. I've got no idea. I'm just going to say New Order, because I don't know. I don't know, I don't watch TV, chefs. I mean, I watch TV, like, very rarely, but, you know. I don't watch any of these. So let's just go for that one. Yeah. I don't think I'm going to get... I like how, like, the only questions I got right were the music questions. Yeah, I lost some points. I like how they just reused the same voice clips again. Because that's... Oh, God. No! That's just... Yeah, Uncanny Valley indeed. But yeah, I think I'm done with this game. Yeah, we got the milkshake. Hey, I forgot Aqua just spelt the second Y. Shoot. Yeah, that's my fault too. God damn it, Smithers. But I think I'm just about done with this game. So yeah. So yeah. So we've got the credits. Just great. I also like this 10-second loop in the background. So you know, I'm actually going to go through all the other DVDRs that I have on the PS2. And if any of these, like, you want me to really play, I'll play them, I guess. So we have... Now, I should point out, these I didn't make myself. These are just the ones that I got with the PS2. We have Digital Devil Saga. Gungrave. Oh god, Charlie's Angels. Yeah. Yeah, you can shut up. Maybe if I go in the menu it will talk. So, but yeah, Charlie's Angels, Bard's Tale, or Bad's Tale, but I'm pretty sure it's Bard's Tale. Silent Hill 3. I'm gonna search right now, I only have played the first one, so. Silent Hill 4. Dragon Quest VIII, which apparently includes a playable demo inside a playable demo of Final Fantasy XII, even though it doesn't because it's a copy. Mobile Suit Gundam Federation versus Zeon. King of Fighters Maximum Impact. CT Special Forces. Wait, that was on the PS2? I thought that was a PS1 game. Okay, whatever. Peridrome. So apparently it's PS2, but they took the... It says live online enabled, and it's clearly taken from an Xbox game, so good job on that. What is this? Fahrenheit. The Getaway Black Monday. And Destroy All Humans. That's what I've got. I can just turn this music down. There we go. Silence, my favourite sound. Well, I could do a little beatbox of this. Okay, so apparently Digital Devil Saga is really good, and Gungrave. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played any of these games. I certainly don't own any of them, so yeah. So I don't know. Maybe I'd play Digital Devil Saga. I don't know, because I'm pretty sure it's an RPG, like turn-based shit, and I don't really tend to play that. I'm not saying it's shit, I'm just saying it's some stuff that I don't really play. Oh wait, Gungrave was by Red, I didn't know that. I might play that then, actually. to be honest, I really need to play the Bonk games on the PC Engine. Problem is I don't have a PC Engine. I should probably just emulate it, to be honest. But okay, let's do some Gungrave. Because I want to see what this is all about now. Hopefully this one works. But yeah, Chegger's Party Quiz is done. Oh boy. What's the bane that all these games are in Japanese? Or what, the Japanese copies of the game? I would not doubt that. Because that tends to be my luck. Chegger's Party Quiz. I have a legitimate question. Who actually bought that game? Because I can tell right now, I just played it and even I didn't buy it. So, yeah. Let's see if this works. Yeah, here we go. It's not quite the budget pro scaling I was hoping to do, but oh well. Apparently budget price games always come on CDs and not DVDs. Which kind of sucks. But let's do it. If it works. Because now it's not even displayed anything. What the hell's going on? Oh, actually, you know what I should do? I should try to find some of those PS2 GTA mods and make DVDs of those. And then play them. You know, the sad part is, I did actually see that video on YouTube, or that show on YouTube. Oh, I think I figured out what the problem is. I think I have to set this to... Oh, wait, set to NTSC? The hell's... Okay, well, I'm going to say to PAL. Maybe this doesn't work because it's an NTSC version. Or, oh, here we go. By Red and Night Owl, whoever that is. Game config, let's see. Normal hard or kick ass? Well, I'm just gonna go with normal. Rapid on, blood. Well, of course, I'm gonna have the blood on. Yep, there we go. Key config, let's see. So X is the shot button. That's great. Coffin? The hell? The hell's the coffin button do? So, I suppose. I press the square button to commit suicide, and then I press R1 to do the funeral, I guess. I don't know. Lock on, look back. Okay, let's do it. Hopefully this... Okay, that's how you do it. Let's do it. Hopefully this is an American copy and not Japanese, so I can actually read what's going on. Okay, what is this? To be honest, I'm tempted to play Charlie's Angels, so this thing... So, at least the stream lives up to the, like, budget thing I was talking about at the start. Because I have seen that game before, and it looks absolutely terrible. But, yeah. Let's play this for a bit first. Actually, I'm not sure. Was there a PAL version of this? I don't even know. Because, I mean, I do own one game which isn't PAL. I mean, it's not technically a game. It's a compilation. Because for some reason I got the Mega Man compilations, even though I'm not really big on the series as a whole. I mean, I guess I got them to, like, you know, play the series some more. Oh, okay, where's this? No, go away from... Now, why would I want to make Chegg as my homepage? God damn it. Exactly the same. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, this looks like it could be cool. Okay, but play it. I think I have a few games, so I play it. Okay, so this is the American version. I mean, I can't tell what they're saying, so... You know. I mean, I can from the subtitles, but you know what I mean. Oh. Is this No More Heroes? Nah, I mean, of course not. Oh, here we go. Grave overdose. Okay. Sounds weird trying to listen to a Japanese person try and say Harry McDowell. They go the graves through the method of gun. Oh wait, is that it? Like, I didn't even press a button right there, it just seemed to end by itself. Oh, here we go. Stage one. Yeah, slaughterhouse, and I'll be the one to get slaughtered, no doubt. Oh, the fat beats! That's what I'm talking about. Harry McDowell! Harry Potter, Goblet of Fire! Wait, that's not a Japanese person pronouncing it. Oh well. Oh, let's do it. Bissable! Oh. Such a GTA San Andreas with the aiming. Oh, okay, I was pressing the wrong button. Well, they're dead somehow, even though I missed. Okay, this is pretty cool. Oh, no you don't. How do I turn around? Okay. No, turn around and shoot the gun next to you. Okay. Wait, do my health regenerate automatically, or do I just pick up a health pill or something? I don't know. Let's do it. Ooh. Wait, Sonic skateboard? What even is that? Is that literally just a bootleg? Or like a bootleg skateboard that has Sonic on it or something? Sonic the Hedgehog's Pro Skater! That would be terrible. It'd just be like the Simpsons skateboarding game, except with Sonic in it. In fact, you know what? I did used to have the Simpsons skateboarding on PS2 back in the day, and it sucked. I can tell you right now. Like, in fact, I remember Kadokaris did a review of it, and I sort of got to, like, downplayed how bad the game is, like, because the late levels are even worse than the first one, believe me. Like, I didn't even, like, bother to get to them legit, I just cheated my way through the game, because the game wasn't even worth playing legit. You know, it's like, I played through Tony Hawk legit, because that was actually good. Oh yeah, that's right, I got the rapid fire on, I forgot. Yay, I'm not going to get myself carpal tunnel syndrome playing this game. Tiazaka! Oh, shoot. That was a mistake. Wait, is this like a life hack or something? Because I'm not losing health. I think I did like at one point earlier, but I suppose I could tell I'm invincible. Like, so I don't know if this is a problem with like, if it's summing up with my copy of the game, or if it is just the game being weird. I have no idea. There was a guy there, but I think I shot him. Oh, this reminds me of the Fifth Element. At least, like, the environment reminds me of the Fifth Element. Except, of course, you know, this game's actually good. You know, which is kind of the big difference. Because the Fifth Element, for those who haven't played it, the Fifth Element is friggin' terrible. It is. It's basically... Okay, I'm losing health. Except the health counter ticks down from the left, even though it looks like it should be from the right. No, aim at the guy. Okay. I'm just gonna shoot everyone. Sod it. Stairs. No. Okay, I see. I can't actually tell from the graphics, but. Okay. There's a cutscene right here. What is this? Oh! Yeah, the Pakistan commercials. I forgot about those. They're so terrible. Well, to be fair, I mean, Splatoon was pretty fun, from what I remember. It's been a while since I played it, because my Wii U is broken and I can't afford to get it fixed. You know. I mean, I'm not even sure. Should I get it fixed? I mean, I suppose I should, but... I feel like I should get it fixed more than I do. I don't know. I guess I'm just neglectful. Die! Mr. Hell Person. Yeah, I should totally get a copy of this, actually. Or, whichever one of us that got released over here. Where's the beat thing? Is that just a points bonus, I guess? Oh. Okay, that guy died, which is somehow more significant than the others. Okay, so I'll beat the level, I guess. I dropped the controller on the floor. and the screen broke, unfortunately. And that really sucks. So, yeah. So this is what happens when you're a clumsy idiot. You end up breaking consoles by accident. So, yeah. I got the bullet dance. What's that do? Is that just like an evasion move or something like that? So I killed almost everyone. I was 9 seconds short of 420, unfortunately. Autistic bonus. Yo, let's play one more stage of this. Let's do the factory. Okay, Mika. Is that the guy that did Grace Kelly? Okay, what is this? So we have Dr. T, who I'm pretty sure was the villain in Time Zone, but we have Mika. How would you like me? I'm pretty sure I'm the only person that remembers that song, but okay. So what Dr. T has to say. Halipota must be defeated. Time for everyone to pull their pot of Harry. Yeah, I'm gonna be so careful with my guns. Wait, is this Bioshock now? What the hell? Actually, I say that this game is far better than Bioshock, but oh well. Okay, Grave is the guy's name, I get now. He is Grave, and he has guns. So that explains the title, I suppose. Oh, okay, that's what he says. Wait. Okay, yeah, I keep getting you to press circle. Next stage, here we go. Okay, someone just stepping on a map. It's not very kind of them. Okay, what is this? Oh, God. You know, I think I might play that when I do an intermission, come to think of it. Also, I should probably move this out of the way. Okay. This game controls really good, by the way. I'm going to say it right now. I just have to tap L1 every now and then. It works. Oh. Oh, here we go. What is it with the fog? This isn't a PS1 game. This is going Grave. Okay, I'm gonna step away from the barrel. What does R1 do? Okay, so is this like... It's turned to Devil May Cry. Oh. But okay, it's nothing like Devil May Cry, but sod it. Oh, no you don't. Yeah, eat this. Yeah, I'll take a rocket blast to the face. What's going on now? Oh, it's going over here. I see. So it's that level from Beverly Hills Cop. You know, this is like, if you took Beverly Hills Cop and made it so that it was actually fun and didn't have the stupid stealth elements. Oh. God damn it, where are all these enemies coming from? It's ridiculous. Oh. That was a mistake. Let's go through here. Let's fix the chat. Okay. So yeah, I'm quite liking this game, actually. It's really cool. Ooh! I might have to play this some more after I'm done with the stream. Oh. Actually, you know, I've been thinking. Because there's one series on PS2 which I never played, which is Hitman. I just never played the series at all. And I'm just wondering, like, if the games are worth playing and if they've aged well and all that. I just don't get with all this, Go up. Do this! Oh, shoot. I got 21 beats to flow. I don't know why I keep making that reference, but oh well. Do we smoke in here? Okay. Keep on running. Yeah, just knock them all off the thing. You know what? I love doing that move. It might not be the smartest thing to do in a fight, but oh well. Yeah. I'm figuring this out as I go along, I suppose. Ooh. You know what? Come fight me. Okay. So we've got that. Yeah, this looks like the best game I've made. Yeah, it's... I won't go quite that far, but this is a really cool game, actually. I quite like this so far. I wonder if there's any bosses in this game. Like, proper, like, old-school bosses or whatever. But you know what? I'm really liking this game. Oh. I can just play this. Oh. Yes, that guy's down. Oh! Die! What the hell is shooting me? Is it behind me? Oh! Bastard. God damn it, just let me hit you. So, now we've gone to what looks like level 2 of Beverly Hills Cop. So this game is like, if Beverly Hills Cop didn't suck, this is what this game would be. Except, of course, you know, we've got completely different characters or something. Oh. I like how there's one guy just shooting at the boxes in the background. It's like, good job. Oh god. Run out of health. Oh. Oh. Okay, I didn't realize that was gonna happen. I'm gonna shoot that guy with the rocket launcher. God damn it, just die! Okay, I think he's dead. Okay, so I think... I'm done with this bit. Beverly Hills Cop in the perfect universe. Yeah, this is the good future version of Beverly Hills Cop, basically. What the hell am I shooting at now? Like, evil, like, stereotypical, like, villain doctors or whatever? I have no idea. Oh, here we go. Yeah, eat that. Yeah, I need to find a copy of Gungrave Overdose and buy it, because this game's awesome. Ooh. Ah, yeah, the jumping mechanic reminds me of Max Payne, actually. Oh! Let's go! Okay. How long is this level, anyway? Oh, here we go. More of these guys. Oh, no, you don't. So, here we go. Oh, that was really short. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I think I know how the health system works now. I think the blue part is like rechargeable health, which is like the health it drains first, and then if you lose too much health really quickly, then it starts draining from your, like, regular health, I guess? I imagine that's what it is anyway. I assume that's what the blue bar is for. It's like, God knows what else it's for. Oh, okay, that was me being an idiot. Actually, no, the blue bar didn't go at all, it didn't go down at all there. Okay, and that's done. Let's do this thing. Yeah, blew that up. Yeah, that's how you use terminals, you just shoot them, and they blow up, and that's how, you know, it's like if you want to take money from an ATM, you don't, like, you know, put your credit card in for a win or anything like that. You just shoot the ATM, and that's how you get the money. Oh, here we go. Okay, I don't think that actually helps, but okay. You will die. I can hear someone on the left. Okay. Oh god. God damn it. Okay, this looks like boss to me. Actually, the turnaround does seem a little bit awkward in this, I'll be honest. But, like, characters don't turn around on dying. Oh. I hope the enemies quit respawning, actually. Yeah, here we go. That guy is down. And I win. Twenty 20% health. I did good. Maybe. Ooh, I got the Hellhound Roar. That's what I'm talking about. So you know what? I think I really like this game. It's pretty awesome. And I'm going to have to see if I can find an actual copy of this somewhere. Because I feel like I'm going to have to. But let's save this. And I'll probably play it some other time because this is really awesome. But okay. Save successful. Thank you. Sure. Keep forgetting you have to use the analog stick to do that. But you know, I'm going to look at, see what else I can do. Now, I don't know, is this CDR or not? I think it is. Yeah. The problem is, my PS2, as it appears, can't really run CDRs, which is the problem. Which makes this a bit of a pain in the ass. So what else is there? In fact, I will present a question to the chat. Okay, I'm just going to do this. I'm going to regret doing this, but I'm going to present a question to the chat, and that question is, do you want to see me play Beverly Hills Cop again, or do you want to see me play something else? Because if you want to see me play Beverly Hills Cop, then I'll probably play it for like a few minutes and then like call out Blast as being the worst people of all time. But yeah. Anyway, I think I will be right back. So, yeah. Enjoy this little piece of music that the chat linked me.
Nicki Minaj, what's this moment for life? But fuck you, bitch. I want this moment to be mine, but this moment could be the last to end it on a high.
Lemon.
I'm gonna ride with my two guys, Billy and Curtis, till the day I die.
Proud.
Live once to live your life right. Get all the girls. With the big boobs, Katie Price. Price.
La 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 la. Yeah. Yeah. All the crackheads ran my area. I sniff blocks. I don't rep ends except blue blocks. Yeah. I'm not Johnny, but I've got all the guns. Always making pee. Chat shit. Aim it on your fucking mum.
Cheese!
Yeah.
Don't know.
Come to your ends, watching niggas run. I leave your head splattered, no ketchup. Woodgrange is the artist gang. I come to your ends, you don't talk slang, pussy. Yeah.
I'm a dreamer, my dreams come true. I've got enough love for you.
Yeah.
When I'm older, I'll get enough pee and I'll buy anything for you, because you know I've got so much love for you.
Mumsy, yeah.
Bang, bang, E7, what? Same.
Fuck the LS.
But Blue Gang will fully make them get hard, yeah. And I'm trouble, no LS. I come to your head, leave a fucking top red, bang.
Jeez!
Okay, I'm back. You know, I would play the beat like Dusk. The problem is that it doesn't work on the PS2 because it's a CDR. And with PS1, like, it won't work on my PS1 because it can't run bootleg games. Or, you know, bootleg stuff in general. So, yeah, I mean, I would do it on an emulator, it's just I don't have my controller on me at the moment. And trying to play fighting games with a keyboard is the worst thing ever. Speaking of the worst things ever, no, I'm not going to do it. I've got to play here, actually. Because I want to play something that's like budget, but that will actually work on my PS2. So let's see. Where's a budget game I could play that will actually work? Because I was going to play Groove Rider, but then I realised that wouldn't work. So yeah.
Nicki Minaj is running with there. I got enough love for you.
Yeah.
God damn it. London's finest. Do the swap trick on the PS1. I'm not sure, would that work? Because I never actually tried that. I might do that, actually. I don't know. But I just want to see if there's anything here that I can play first. Fortunately, I don't think there is. Actually, no, there is one game that I think will actually work. So let's have a look at the greatest game of all time. Except it probably isn't, but we'll see. This is a game that I kind of bought because of the title, and that's it. Okay, what the hell's up the screen? Okay, so I think it looks weird. Yes, the PS2 is stuck on January 1st, 2000. Why do you ask? Because if that like helps me with my PS2's problems or whatever, then I'll appreciate it. But okay. Okay, here we go. PlayStation 2, it seems to work. Because this is a DVD. But yeah, I'm gonna, like I said, I got this game pretty much entirely because of the title. So, yeah. Oh wait, what is this? SCI! Who published a bunch of games of variable quality from what I remember. Didn't they publish the PS1 version of Carmageddon? Because I remember that being pretty bad. Like, not quite as bad as the N64 version, but still. Yeah, I'm going to skip that just in case it is licensed music. Okay, we've got all these flags to mess with your head. Yeah, there is no America in this game. Thank you very much. Okay, I see. I do wonder if that has something to do with the problem, though. Back up, tell me what you're gonna do now. I really hope this game actually has the song rolling as part of the soundtrack. I don't think it does, though. Let's see. Sound. Is there a way to check the, edit custom playlist? Wait, what the hell? Okay, I don't get this. Okay, so apparently Chuck D's in this game. So apparently there are, what, like 15 songs? So we've got rock, hip-hop, eclectic, whatever that means, custom and random. DJ Cubert, my favourite. The Sultans. Shake down, take down, break down, everybody walks into the ground. God, I need to stop reminding myself of Beverly Hills Cop. Okay, I need to stop doing that. I'm gonna turn the music down just in case. Cheats. I should look up the codes for this. What are the codes? Because I'm sure they're online somewhere. Yeah, going to Game Facts because I'm a cheap ass mofo biatch. PS2 cheats. Oh, here we go. So let's go for the all movies because I want to see the Bales. I mean, this, you know, it's a Tony Hawk style game, so it has to have a Bales video in it. I love these sound effects. It really does sound like it's trying to be Tony Hawk as hard as it can. So let's put that in. All movies. You can barely see it, but okay. Let's see. Okay, I'm not gonna, like, cheat to make the game really easy, because I want to see how this game actually plays. Let's see. Unlock all levels. Unlock all morph heads. Unlock everything. I'm not gonna do that in case it like, upgrades my, you know, roller, I guess you could call them. No, I have it set to PAL mode. I see. It's set to PAL B for some reason. This is really annoying because sometimes the program I use to display this stuff, it like changes the what type of PAL it is. And of course, you know, I don't use PAL B because I'm, you know, English. So let's unlock all the levels. So let's put this in. Okay, I thought the screen shake there, but okay. These are the weirdest cheats. Or the weirdest, like, cheat codes. I kind of wish I could just put in were and have that count as a cheat, but I don't think that's going to happen. I'd love it if Limp Bizkit turned out to be a cheat. That would be amazing. In fact, you're sod it, I'm just going to try that. Okay, let's do... Okay, I know this isn't going to work, but let's just try it anyway. Wait, is that question mark? There isn't even, like, a question mark for any of the cheats I could see, so I have no idea. Wait, I didn't want to do that. Wait. No, it didn't work. So we have those. All levels and all movies. So let's see... Start game. Oh, we got two player, which I can't select because I've only got one controller in. Career mode. Okay, we've got all these people who mostly seem to be, I don't know, Latin American, I guess. Okay, maybe not. I get the feeling I'm not going to recognize any of these people. I mean, at least with Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, I knew who Tony Hawk was. Okay. I can make... So this actually has a creator skater mode or whatever it's called in this. Let's do that actually. Skater editor. Okay, I thought they were rollers, but I guess not. Shows how much I know about the X Games. Create. Okay, what? Okay, number one, I guess. No, I don't want to do that. Biography. But yes, I was totally born on the 1st of January, 1980. Born... Wait, what? Okay, I don't get this. Oh, okay, I guess born is, like, the place. Okay, let's call myself... You know what, let's... Because this game's called Rollin', I have to do this. I'm obligated to do it just on the title of the game. Yeah, here we go. Born in... Okay, here we go. You're probably not going to be able to read it over the background, but... Is there no apostrophe? Guess not. Or if there is, I can't actually see it because the background's distracting me. Okay, here we go. No! It deleted it, because I pressed triangle and I thought that was going to delete it. Sod it. Sorry, let's just... I was going to put Satan's left testicle, but let's just put that in. Because that's where he should be from. Birthday. Let's say... I was going to say the 13th... Day of the 13th month, but then I realized there isn't 13 months. Okay, 31st. Oh, I was hoping I could put 31st of February, but apparently they didn't overlook that. Let's put 6. The 6th of June. Is it possible to put 1906? That'd be hilarious. Okay, 9. Yo, let's put 1966. Okay. Resides. He resides on the highway. Because that's what happens, because he didn't really get to have it his way. That and, you know, he's homeless now because no one buys his albums. Wait, skating since. Wait, what is it set to 1992? It seems kind of weird. Yo, let's put the day of hell. In fact, yeah, let's put this. I mean, it was 3:30 PM by the 30th of June when I delivered the video to hear them shiver the didio. Okay. Here we go. No, I keep pressing triangle because I keep thinking that's like gonna delete stuff. I just do it on instinct. I don't know what. To be honest, I have no idea why I'm doing this. This is just wasting time. But I guess that's what I just do anyway. So who really cares? Yeah, that's it. That's what he does. Okay. So there we go, that's Fred Durst's biography. Skin. Well, he's female. Yeah, I don't care. Okay, my schedule is not female, I'm afraid. Because that's not how I roll. Okay, apparently that's Caucasian, looks more Latin to me. I've got that face. That is a face I don't want to go anywhere near, shall we say. Older. Let's go for younger, because that makes no sense. Actually, older. Let's go for Caucasian, I think. Oh, there's a preset face, that's lame. Is there a bald one, at least? Oh, okay, I could change the hair. Let's go for that one, because it just looks... the most ridiculous. I mean, it kind of looks like... it looks like Chris Kamara after a car accident. Okay, what? You're gonna need to make his face podgy. Okay, that... spin it? Okay, what the hell's going on? This isn't like... this isn't Worms World Party. Body. Okay. Hair. Okay, he's gonna have no hair because he's Fred Durst and therefore needs no hair. No. Please tell me there's a bald option. There better be a bald option because. Okay. He can't be Fred Durst if it's not going to be bald. Like. Seriously, why would there not be a bald option? That makes no sense. Yeah. Fred Durst with spiky hair. Okay, I guess I'll have to do. Fred does with a giant afro. But you know, sod it. Just go with mullet. Because apparently I can't not have hair, because that's how this game works. Imagine a bald person trying to do this. They're trying to create their own character that's just like them. But of course they can't because they're bald. But yeah. Fred Durst. Reputation zero. Because he did it for the nookie. So you can take that cookie and stick it up your yeah. Okay. NorCal School. Station. Marine Mall. SoCal School. Let's see. Downtown Sydney. Business Park is my favourite. Let's see. New York City outskirts. Escondido Skate Park. Whatever that is. Escondido. Rampwork Skate Park. What is this? So apparently it's in the UK. Okay, Liverpool. Wait, you can have... Oh, sorry, yeah, you can have custom parks. Let's go for NorCal School. See what that's all about. Oh, so this is just like Tony Hawk. Like, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3. At least I assume there's a timer. Oh, a score. Ill score. It sounds familiar. Wanna be with you. Yeah, it's just the Kinks, isn't it? Go play with the rich kid. Do I just, like, knock him down or something? Match John Julio's tricks, or John Julio, whoever. The trick combo. Do the transfer. Score 3,000 points. Yeah, this is just like Tony Hawk. Okay. Doesn't seem too bad so far. Oh! Yeah! At least the swing is manuals. Oh! So it's a little bit of Matt Hoffman's Pro BMX. Well, at least this game has blood. How's this going? He doesn't even have any voice clips, it's just, I'm gonna point at you. Take this film to the... Okay. No, it's fine. I'm playing a game called Rollin'. And the reason I own this game is because of the Limp Bizkit song, which is completely terrible. But I kind of like, ironically, because it's just so bad. So where's the photographer at? Is he over here, I think? It sure does sound like that King song. Like, just... Someone's like, I'm gonna take this riff and use it in my own song. Oh, okay. You dropped the film! Oh. Okay, let's stop that. I'm gonna do that then. Oh, pivot. Okay. Actually, one thing I do like, I like that who points out, like, which side it's, like, good to land on. Unleash the beast! Yeah, this is kind of like bad Tony Hawk, essentially. That's, like, the best way to describe it. Although, also, I've played far worse. I mean, like I said earlier, Simpsons Skateboarding is terrible. It really is just one of the worst games I've played on PS2. Because it's just, like, I mean, if you want to play a really terrible Tony Hawk clone, yeah, that's the one to play. Or, what's the other game that Phoenix Games did, like, Extreme Skateboard Extreme Edition or something? I don't quite remember. I have no idea. Chee! I always have that chee! Okay, let me talk to this guy. So what's this guy want to do? Oh, okay, I see. I just front side. Okay, what's that mean? If I can get on the thing. Wait, so apparently... Okay, so I did the trick right, but because I did an extra trick, it counted it as, like, not counting it. So I did that, right? Yeah! I matched the trick. Even though I matched it earlier, but apparently I didn't get counted for it because I was showboating, I guess. Oh, wait, what? Let me collect. Whoa. What the hell's that thing anyway? Okay, this sounds like the guy from Gorillaz. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, seriously, listen to this guy's voice. It sounds like the Gorillaz guy. You know, ladies, ponies at the track, it's for chocolate attack or whatever. Well, I got the good score. Wait. I didn't even know Konami did a skateboarding game. I might have to play that, actually, because I've never heard of this game. Do you know what it's called, by the way? Because I have no idea. So, but I don't know the trick called Porn Star. Porn Star Stall. Okay, it is the guy from Gorillaz. Okay, that's pretty cool. No new tricks, master. Oh, I have to perform a trick 50 times. Okay, that should be easy. Yeah, actually, that'll be my name. Just, we don't need to save progress. I mean, I could just level select if I really wanted to play this again. Evolution Skateboard. I'm sure I've got a demo of that somewhere. I don't know. What else is there? Yeah, let's do the next couple of levels, I guess. Just see what those are like. Wait, how do I select it? Confirm. Oh, wait. I keep thinking, like, the white one is the yes. So, or the one that I'm selecting. Okay, yeah, actually, I think I'm gonna have to turn the light on after, but let's do it in here, because it's gonna go for all the stuff anyway that I need to do. Okay, what is this? Is this a train station now? Called the. Oh, I thought this said S logo for a second. I was like, what the hell's an S logo? Get this car's console back. Nice. Does that say Happy Socks? Okay. Mini Vinny Minton. I always thought that was Mini Vinton for some reason. I don't know why. So what's this guy on about? This is Lawrence's console. What the hell even says? Is that like a Game Boy Advance? I can't even tell. I mean, PSP wasn't even out at this point. Ooh, just because I don't want to go across all these trains. Well, at least the game actually tells me where to go, so I'll give credit for that. Oh. It's good that didn't count as a bail. They again, didn't need Tony Hawk either, so. Okay, how do I do that? Yo, let's get this console thing done. And then let's, oh. Okay, so no need to get up there somehow. Okay, that duo. Oh, let's try again. Seriously, how do I get up there? Do I have to go for this way? I like how I could just walk on the stairs though. That is pretty cool. Because in Tony Hawk, you couldn't do that. You had to like, you know. Okay, I see how this is. No! Why am I going backwards? That makes no sense. When will I destroy the game? I don't know. Like, I've been thinking of doing it, it's just I can't be asked to record a video right now. So, yeah. Give it up, baby, give it up. Oh, there we go. In the woods, the bird is the word. I have no idea why I'm even referencing that, but okay. Okay. Oh, bugger. Okay, that worked somehow. Okay, how am I supposed to get that lair? How do you get to that? I have no idea. Like, maybe there's some trick that I haven't learned yet to this game. I don't know. Oh. Aw, apparently the train doesn't even do anything, that's a bit of a shame. Okay, that was my fault. Oh, I didn't realise I was even growing that. Ooh, I got that Royale slide. Yo, Royale Cess to me just sounds like a sandwich. I don't know. Yeah, I don't even know what did that. Like, there wasn't even anything to grind on right there. Oh. No, let me do the manual! No, it wouldn't let me do it, even though I was, like, moving up and down like crazy. Where there was a rolling demo of rolling. Amazing. So what else is there? I want to see how hard this game gets, actually. Let's go to Rampwork Skate Park. See what that's like. Well, oh wait, is this competition? I didn't even know this game had competitions, but okay. You have 1 minute to impress the judges. Okay. Mix up the tricks! Use the whole park, okay. Oh god! What's going on?
Woo! That kid's next. That's next up right there.
This guy doesn't sound British at all. I'm just gonna say it right now. Because apparently we're in Britain. Yeah! That guy's amazing.
Yeah.
You know what? This game has just redeemed itself for that guy. Okay, how do I do the pivot again? Because okay, it's L1 constantly.
Hey, this is the kid right here. This is the kid you need to watch right here. Hey, you need to do your homework on this guy.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Hey, how do you do the slide thing? Oh no 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 no! No! This game is amazing. You know what?
I'm telling you, that kid's next.
Oh, okay. So apparently, you just automatically stop the trick when you run out of time. I suppose that makes sense. You know, didn't do like that in Tony Hawk, but I'll let them off. Yeah! 66 points. I was hoping to be 66.6 points, but okay. But must have been all the opponents are gonna have like 98 points. And I'm just gonna be like, I got 70 points. Smooth moves that warrior wear. Oh no 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 no. Oh god, it's just that commentary.
Oh, smooth.
This game has the best commentary of all time. I'm just gonna say that right now.
Hey, you need to do your homework on this guy.
How do you do the slide? I can only seem to do about half the time. And because it's not like... Because you'd think it was like on a L1 or R1, but it isn't.
Oh, smooth.
Oh.
One more time, rebate.
Okay. So I got 58%, whatever that means. No, stop throwing backwards.
What game are you playing?
That was shit. Get bailing. Just this hot, this invisible guy. All these ghosts turned to the skate park. So I came like that. Fred Durst sucked. That game's Fred Durst, what do you expect? Right, let's. I want to do this again, just for that commentary.
Yeah. No doubt.
Okay, so I managed to not die. Oh. Look at this. I'm doing it backwards. That should be worth some extra points. So I just like bailed there for some reason. I don't even know what happened. No! Oh god. I love this game now. Ooh. Okay, so I didn't bail there, even though the thing was red, but okay. I'll take it. It's a weird look up the tricks. Switch ups. Okay, what? Okay, that wasn't what I was looking for, but okay. Probably in the manual.
Hey, this is the kid right here. This is the kid you need to watch right here. He's definitely good. I gotta film that.
To all the lovers and the haters and the people that don't give a. Okay. First and second. Well, of course, I'm gonna be last. Yo, let's restart. Let's pick a different level. So what else have we got? Downtown Sydney. Oh, okay, I see. So I guess these are like the competition levels because they don't have the objectives. Wu-Tang. Yo, I actually do have that game on PS1. Only problem is I need to like set up my PS1. Not sure I can really be bothered to do that right now. So, okay. Custom. Let's have a look at the custom thing. Confirm. Yeah. God damn it. So, okay. Let's go back. Skate park edges. Let's see if this compares to a Tony Hawk. Move camera. Rotate camera. Directional buttons. Choose objects. Okay. The demo parks. Create a new park. I'm going in cold. Test park. Okay, background. Outdoor number 2. Indoor number 1. Indoor number 2. I want to go for an outdoor level. Let's go for outdoor number 1. Okay. Well, that's... Okay. I want to make it huge. Let's make it that. Because that is as big as I'm going to get it. Add objects. I'm not going to delete any. I don't even have any. How do I change the camera view? Because it's a little bit too low for my liking. But, okay. Dread first. Wait, is this all I got? Okay. Select piece. Is this really the only things I have to select? I must have more. Unless maybe I haven't unlocked them yet, I don't know. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, I pressed up and down. Probably should have been able to guess that really, but oh well. So let's do this. Place object over there. Biggest ball wall. All this music. This is the best level design. Or your money back. Except I didn't give you any money. Sod you. Oh, heaven is a half pipe. If I die before I wake, at least in heaven I can skate. There's gotta be someone else that knows that song. Now, heaven would be a DJ. Square plant. Okay, this is just like the Tony Hawk editor. Graffiti 1. Why do these go backwards? I don't get that. Let's go for Graffiti 1, Graffiti 2, and Graffiti 4, because Graffiti 3 sucks. Bench. Let's do that. And let's put. This really is just... They really did just rip this off from the Tony Hawk's editor. So, yeah. Now, let's test the park. Let's see what we've got right here. This is going to be a really terrible map, but oh well. Seriously, what is with the music here? Like, I don't think this is even a licensed song. Oh, wait, what? So, it's got the Gorillaz guy song again, but now it's playing it over the generic music. What the hell's going on? This sounds awful. This sounds like a remix that Raid would do. Where he just like takes an existing song, just puts a terrible like beat over it. This is not how you remix songs. Your Wi-Fi is being an arse. I'm sorry to hear that. Okay, that's end running, because I can't stand up that terrible mashup. Oh.
Fucking hell.
Where's that taken from anyway? I'm sure I've heard that from somewhere else, but I just can't remember it. Okay, I think I'm just about... Actually, no. I forgot to check the movies. Because I used the cheat to get the movies, I might as well make a use of it. So let's see what we've got right now. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. It's kind of funny that, what the hell was it? There was actually a Disney skateboarding game, which was basically just Tony Hawk, except with Disney characters in it, from what I remember. Signature Videos. Okay. Slams. So is that just going to be, is that what they call Bales in this? B-Mag, B-Mag 2, John Julio Day in the Life. Okay. Is that going to be like the Beatles song? I don't know. Video Groove? Is that like a sound editing software or something? Battle My Crew. It's so solid crew. Imita. That's great. Imita. The Artifact of We Suck. That's my favourite song. It's a very moving track. You know. And of course, you know, we got classic songs such as, you know, the haunting ballad Skate Tricks. And yeah. I forgot even need to say anything about that one. But let's have a look at Slam Streaks. I wanna hear what cover of Shakedown sounds like. I really hope it is that song. Oh, okay, apparently not. Oh, good job. For some reason, whenever I played Tony Hawk, I always used to watch the Bale videos and pretty much nothing else. Oh no, I think it's just because I used to watch Jackass pretty much. So yeah. Wait, did Ray just ran into when he was sitting on that? And oh, okay, that is a bit weird. Oh, no, no, no. Shake down, take down, break down, everybody walks into the crowd of love. Shake down, shake down, you busted. Shake down, take down, honey, just about the time I fucking it's over. Okay, I'm not gonna torture you with that anymore. Oh, good, what? Oh! Boom. Woo. Oh, okay. Oh. Where do they always do this stuff anyway? Is it just schools? Or town halls or whatever? I don't know. I mean, I never skateboarded. Oh, that looked painful. So did that. I think that was on the level I was just on, actually. Oh, but did they read? Oh, I'm gonna go ran over. Good job. Okay, so I guess that's it. November Girls. Is that like November Rain? I don't know. Yeah, I will never do that again, I promise you. Okay, I'll make a promise I will never sing in these again. As long as I don't have to play Beverly Hills Cop again. Okay, deal? Okay. Okay, so I think I'm done with this game. I mean, the problem with my voice is that it always goes after a couple of hours anyway. And I've been recording for like 2 hours. But yeah, I do apologize. What else can we have? I am a bastard sometimes. Mostly to myself, but, you know. I can't have all the fun. Yeah. Oh, I didn't miss this one earlier. Hopefully this works. Yeah. This has to be one of the dumbest concepts I've ever seen. But it's just so hilarious that I can't help but play it. And you'll see what it is in a bit. When it starts to load. Oh, that's where I need to reset. I keep forgetting I have to reset this. Yeah, supposed to say there's a reason I rap and don't sing. It's because I can't sing. Like, at all. But, okay. But, yeah. Get ready for the greatest game ever. Oh, God. So, okay, I don't. No, I don't want to save. I will cancel. I already did. Okay. Ooh. Yep, it is the greatest game of all time. Okay, that's just a thing no one cares about. Okay, here we go. Jack Specific. Okay. Oh boy. Owner, Mr. McMahon, controls all. Go for that uncanny valet, by the way.
You can see his WWE superstars in all your favorite TV shows and commercials. And though the critics continue to protest, you can't argue with success. In fact, Mr. McMahon is now revving up for his most anticipated and some say dangerous debut to date. A no-holds-barred battle where the superstars trade in their muscle for muscle cars.
Ooh. Yeah.
To Crush Hour, thanks to our sponsor, Mr. McMahon. Tonight, you will witness WWE superstars battling for survival behind the wheel. Let's take you to the action.
So yeah, if you don't know what this game is, basically it is a racing, no, it is like Twisted Metal, except all the characters are from WWE. Now, what I'm going to do right here, I'm actually going to do a cheat because I don't really give a shit. So I'm going to unlock all the levels and the vehicles. Square, L2, R2, circle square, L1, L1, L2. Did that work or... Oh wait, main menu. Okay, I didn't realize that was the main menu. Did that work? Because it didn't really say that it worked, so I have no idea. Options. Well, the screen seems to be centered well enough, so. But let's see what else there is. But yeah. WWE Crush Hour on the PS2. I know it was a GameCube version as well, but I don't have that one. Animated Tones. Well, of course I'm going to have that on. I mean, it's a freaking wrestling game. Why wouldn't I have that? Well, I say it's a wrestling game. It kind of isn't, but oh well. It's got WWE involved, so let's do an exhibition. So we have Raw, we have Hell in the Cell, Hardcore, Running the Gauntlet, Cage Match, Bottom Line, Battle Royale, Iron Man, Royal Rumble, Lumberjack, King of the Ring, plus the King of the Hill for a second, SmackDown, Survivor. So apparently these are all just named after events, I'm guessing. At least some of them are. Let's go for... Which one looks the... Let's go for... Iron Man, because I like the song. I've no... Like, what even is the difference between these? Tag team? Let's go for free-for, because that seems like the basic thing. Yep, AI opponents, sure. I assume this plays just like Twisted Metal. Handicap match. Hazards remove points. Sure. Even though it's probably going to cost me more than anyone, but oh well. So we got The Rock. We got... what's that? Triple H. Kurt Angle. And a bunch of other people. Let's see. Was that Booker T? Oh god. This takes so... oh, okay. Oh, I could play as Hulk Hogan. I'm not doing that. Is that what? Oh yeah, Ric Flair, of course. Oh god. Yeah, like I really want to play as these two. Okay, stop that. Okay. Can I play as Kane? Yeah, so let's just go for The Rock. If I can find him. Okay, let's just go with The Rock and just be done with it. I mean, after all, Rock was in the Doom movie, so... well, you're Dwayne Johnson, as he likes to be called nowadays, but oh well. So who have we got? Who have we got in this crush here? Where? It's the JR. Oh boy. Well, at least we got the intros, kind of. People's eyebrow. Is that really a sound effect from... oh god! Skip! Redacted! Okay. I don't even know... oh, okay. Booker T and someone else, I'm guessing. Even though... oh, okay. So you press X to accelerate, even though in Twisted Metal it's... okay, how do you, like... okay. Oh, okay. So you have to press L1 to do the quick turn thing. Okay, so the controls are different to Twisted Metal. Okay, so we have to kill Mr. Redacted right here. He must die first! So we have him, we have Booker T and... oh, so apparently we've got McMahon in here as well. Well, we have to kill him as well. Because he's a bastard. Roll. Oh, and I died. It's kind of weird to think that Benoit was still alive when this game was made. But, oh well. Yeah, die! I'm gonna kill you before you can kill yourself. Oh god, I'm a terrible person. Annihilator! Take this, Mr. McMahon! Okay, how do I do the special move? So apparently it's between me and Benoit at the moment. Oh, oh no you don't. Okay, I seriously don't know how to... okay, is it R2, I think? Yeah, eat that. Yeah. Die, McMahon. God knows what he's doing in the ring, or the... wherever this is. The Twisted Metal Arena. I like how we just constantly kill him, McMahon. There again, to be fair, I would just do that in real life if I could, so. Oh, no, you don't. It's kind of funny, I'm doing better at this than I normally do Twisted Metal. Okay, so apparently this game is really easy. I mean, I'm playing on normal mode and I'm just dominating right here. Like, I died like once and that was it. There again. The opponents don't seem to use the specials, so maybe that's why. Actually, I do remember there was a Twisted Metal game on PS3, wasn't there? Was that one any good? Because I have no idea. I mean, not that I have a PS3, because I don't. And I died. I love how badly modelled all the portraits are. It's like, you could barely even tell who any of these characters are supposed to be. I mean, the only reason I could even recognize Booker T is because he was black, pretty much. I mean, he looks more like a black version of Tim Allen. That's how bad it is. And yeah, this is the game where you shoot Booker T. Even though I've mostly just been shooting Vince McMahon, because he's a bastard. Yeah, eat it. Okay, I might die first here, actually. Come on.
No.
Oh, did it. Yeah, to be fair, this game isn't really bad. It's just a really dumb concept. I think that's the problem. Oh, God. Great. Okay, I'm not gonna bother going for Benoit. I'm coming for revenge! Nice try. Were the twisty rockets actually a weapon in Twisted Metal? I can't remember. Maybe I'm getting confused about Jumping Flash or some other early PS1 game. Wipeout. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you can tell this is early 2000s because there's Chris Benoit in it. You know what? You know what, Sven, as soon as you mentioned Hulk Hogan, I might as well play as him. Because, sod everything. Gary plays four characters in single player, that kind of sucks. Now, I should point out, by the way, I did put a cheat in to unlock all the characters. So, I'm guessing, does rematch restart the match? Or, like, does it, like, redo the same level with all the same characters and everything? Because I don't want to do that. I just have the commentary volume on. I want to hear what that sounds like. So let's see. I want to see what the other modes are like, actually. Hopefully it, apparently the effect that is only temporary, so I don't know if I lose all the characters now. Survivor Series. Let's see what SmackDown is like. I want to see what the difference is. Is this seriously going to be the same? No. Let's see which ones actually look different. There'll be tag team. Okay. Free for all SmackDown. Just go for SmackDown. I want to see if there's any difference between this and the mode I was just playing. Hopefully it kept all the characters. Because I want to see. For the sake of it, I'm just going to play as Hulk Hogan just because it has to be done. Yeah, Hollywood Hogan. He was starring in classic films like Mr. Nanny and The Ultimate Weapon. That, you know, the ones that everyone remembers. So apparently Hulk has really terrible speed. Even though, you know, if these characters were accurately represented, Hulk Hogan would just be like maximum everything, pretty much. Okay, let's do it. Let's remember we have Chris Benoit again. But, okay.
With what looks like to be another classic in the making here at the WWE.
So this is just the same mode except with a different map. You could just can't hear the music, but oh well. I might turn it on like during the match, I guess, so you can hear it. But okay. God damn it, Hulk Hogan. Hey, we have one of the women that no one cares about. Okay, see. See you later. Enjoy your pasta or whatever it is. Because pasta is awesome. Yay. So who else we got? So apparently it's just going to be Hulk Hogan versus all the women characters no one cares about. Actually, no. Is that Steve Austin at the bottom? Oh, the controls keep tripping me up. Because I keep thinking this is Twisted Metal. And then the controls are different. And it turns out it's not Twisted Metal. But yeah. Lita. Great. Die. Yeah. So Hulk Hogan just said something, but you can actually hear what he said because I had the volume turned off.
A high speed ram there by Hollywood Hogan. Lita! Scattering shots in all directions.
Okay, so let's put the volume back on, because that just seems dumb. No, give me some health. Oh, no, you don't. No, I died. Okay. So we've got Stone Cold. And that's the bottom line. The Stone Cold said so. So apparently, Steve Austin just drives a giant Jeep thing. Meanwhile, I'm just driving the most fabulous looking piece of shit ever, which I suppose makes sense because it's Hulk Hogan, but you know. No, we're gonna get any kills now. I'm guessing Hulk Hogan just sucks in this. I don't know. So I picked up the armor and then just immediately died. Oh, okay, so I guess you lose points when you die. It's dumb. I was wondering, where the hell, why are there so few points? No, let me hit you. God damn it. Okay, so it's just the same thing, only, yeah. Okay, I should quit. So, I want to, like, because I don't even know what the different modes do, but I want to see if there's any that are, like, not just the regular deathmatch ring, because that'd be kind of boring to, like, try to get 10 kills, but then, like, every time you die, you lose everything. So, let's see, Raw, Hell in the Cell, Hardcore. Okay. I mean, what do these modes even do? Like, I have no idea. I mean, doesn't make any sense. Like, Lumberjack? Let's go for that, because God knows what it is. Points, oh, points to win now. Okay, King of the Ring. Okay, this one doesn't have any options, just AI. So let's see what King of the Ring is about. No. Okay, we're gonna go for... Let's see who we got. Okay, we're not going for him. Let's go for Triple H. Just sod it. Triple H. Who we got now? Who's gonna be the King of the Ring? Are they just gonna have like... Is this just gonna be a mode where like... New characters come in every 3 seconds or something? Here we go.
Entering in the armored ATV.
It's just such a ridiculous game. It's like, yeah, Triple H in an ATV, but no reason.
Entering in the wood pedal station wagon.
Oh great.
Jeff Hardy.
Okay. So who else we got? Let's do it. Let's do it up. Oh, there's only 2 characters in this. Okay. I've heard it before. Oh, maybe this is the mode where the characters come in. Oh, goddamn, this does not control well. I keep getting caught in the walls, which doesn't help. No, stop getting the health power-ups. You must die. I don't think you can even reverse. Oh, that one is like the triangle button or some counterintuitive like that. God damn, this controller does not... this vehicle does not control very well. Like, so far the only car that's actually controlled well is like the Rock. And the rest of them just play like shit, basically. Which I guess makes sense, but still. Let's see if I can at least beat the first person this time. Oh, quit driving away. Of course all he's doing is just gaining the power ups, because that's apparently the best way to win. Oh, you're about to die. You're about to blow up. It's like all he's doing is just trying to evade me so he doesn't die immediately. And why does it take so long to get the special? It's like they might as well not even bother having the special because it fills up so slowly. Yeah. 10 remaining, oh good. Okay. RVD.
Devastating collision there.
Here we go. Okay, I don't know why I did the turbo thing there. I didn't even press circle. It's odd now. Ramming power. Booker T. Booker Tim Allen. I don't know why it looks like Tim Allen to me, but okay. Like, also, I'm sure if this is supposed to be like King of the Ring, it should be like, oh, there should be a new character coming in every 10 seconds or something. Not just, oh, you kill one and then another one comes in and you have to kill them too. So I figured out the best way to do this is just to collect all the weapons and then just shoot them. So Undertaker. Oh, and I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh. Unless I can get health. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, this is how you should play a Twisted Metal style game. Just go collect the health and sort everything else. Oh, here we go. I took Rikishi down, so at least it's that. Mr. S! God damn it, it's quick collecting the health. Yeah. Okay, I need turbo. I need the power-ups. No, stop giving me turbo! Okay. I'm King of the Ring, bitch. Bradshaw. I like how they clearly just took two voice samples and combined them. Bastard. I do with the fact they clearly just took like a bunch of voice samples and tried to like stitch them together and didn't really pull it off. Leader's gonna die. Bastard. Ooh. Ooh, I died. Oh well. Armor care. I'm gonna play some other mode and then I'm probably gonna quit. I don't know. Yeah. I gotta say, this isn't really on the same level as Twisted Metal, is it? I'm just saying. It's kind of funny because I do have Twisted Metal Black on the PS2. And that game's pretty cool. But, okay. So it's Raw. Hell in the Cell. Let's see. So that's Kills. Seconds to hold belt. Okay. Let's do that then. Because that at least seems like it might be different. And let's play the Rock again, because he seems to be overpowered. They're getting us the Rock. So, yeah. Wasn't he the heavyweight champ at this point? Like, didn't he have the belt? I mean, he is like the default character, so. So let's do it. See that intro again. Sports car with horns on the front. Seriously, where's with the cars in this game? Oh, and then we got Jeff Hardy again. Ooh. How many characters are there in this game? Like 30? Something like that. Okay, we'll test. And who else we got?
Entering in the converted pickup truck. Test.
Okay, and who else is gonna be Y2J?
Entering in the muscle car.
Well, at least, to be fair, at least we haven't got friggin' what was his name? Chris Benoit again, so go give him that at least. So what we gotta do? Because we gotta get belt, I'm guessing. We got a belt. Oh. Red. Oh. Health. Thank you. Oh wait, what's going on?
How'd you like that, jackass? Devastating collision there.
Oh. What's going on? Oh. Okay, I guess someone's got the belt, and that's why I'm about to lose.
You want extreme? I'll show you extreme.
Oh, wait. No, I have the belt, somehow. Oh, no, you don't. Come on, give me the health. Give me the health. That wasn't health. God damn it. Got turbo. Okay, that didn't really work. Where's the health at? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm gonna win this. Win this somehow. I don't even know how I did it. Yeah. Well, of course the Rock's gonna get the heavyweight title. Gonna get that belt.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, The Rock!
Whoa! Okay. Face. The people's eyebrow, is what I'm talking about. So we're done with that. Won that.
And, I don't know. I mean,
should I play something else? I mean, have you people got any ideas of stuff I should play? I don't know. I mean, of course, if I did know, I'd be one of you guys, but obviously I'm not. But, I'll listen to what you people gotta say, and okay. I mean, I don't know. I was gonna play more Roller Coaster Tycoon, but that would take bloody ages, so probably not. Yeah. WWE Crusher with the greatest game of all time, although not really. Oh, Windows 10. Yep, I can cut. Yeah. See, there's a reason I'm not getting Windows 10. It's because of all the, you know, lack of privacy. Just sod that. Like, I'm not getting Windows 10. Okay, I'm just going to say that right now. Like, if I have to, this is going to sound a little extreme, but if I have to, I will go back to Windows XP. Okay, I don't care. Okay, I will do it if I have to. Or, you know, I'll just stick with Windows 7. Whichever. But, I mean, if worst comes to the worst, I guess I'll just have to do that. Just stick with an old OS and just, you know. Because I ain't dealing with this Windows 10 bullshit. That's just what I gotta say about that. But, enough about that. I guess no one's got any ideas of stuff. Which doesn't really matter. So I'm just looking at the Big Rigs page that I have up the when I was playing the music at the start, and it's got, in the description, it's got, or the related videos, it's got the rest of the soundtrack. It has Big Rig Film Documentalny, which I'm guessing is like Polish or something. Twisted Sisters, what is it, Jonas Sisters Twisted Dream soundtrack. I don't know why I said Twisted Sister, whatever. BS Zelda, Space Ace on the Super Nintendo, Action 52 Cheetah, yeah, let's show this, because it is a classic. Well, let me fix this.
I say, dear chap, shouldn't you go on a diet?
Are you talking to me? Maybe if these guys would make these holes bigger, I could fit easier, know what I'm saying?
Hey, man, I'll help you out.
No worries, no.
No.
Come on, guys, we have work to do. We come from the Action 52 game world where every game is...
Yeah, we're talking action and lots of it. We got space, dragon, adventure, even war games.
Yeah, dude, we even got rescue games and man, they're smooth like ice.
Hey, what about you guys?
Oh, yeah, we're in there too. The cheetah man.
Yes, but that's another story. If you want the ultimate game challenge, you have to get Action 52.
Yeah, it's so cool. 52 games in one, and you can even play it on Nintendo.